Now we're ready to start on the back side of this worksheet of practice problems for your virtual lecture. And here again, we have two charges, and they're located 0.3 meters away from each other, but they're at an angle measured counterclockwise from the x-axis. Now I've gone ahead and drawn a diagram here, and I will go ahead and just paste it in here. Notice again, we have a line connecting the two charges, but rather than that being horizontal, the angle here was at 110 degrees. And I used a graphics program to make sure that my line was actually at that correct angle. For your quick diagram, you just need to show it in the same general region as being this 110 degrees. So if that was my x-axis, 90 degrees would be straight up, and it's a little bit further over from that. Again, because I've got a positive charge and a negative charge, these two things will actually attract each other. So my positive charge and my negative charge are attracted towards each other. So I can draw in the two forces the same way as I did on the front side of the page.